Yeah, the second one's kind of up. Kind of walking over the other side of the nest. This does seem to be a fairly big nest. It's not so obvious from this camera angle, but the bowl seems to be pretty deep, and it's actually got quite a bit of room in circumference. I've seen Cooper's nests that are a lot smaller than this, so there seems to be a fair amount of room for them in there. Oh, and there's some flapping. Okay. Oh yeah, definitely, there's definitely pin feathers coming in there.